A major shift ahead. Electronic Precision Shift allows you to change gears electronically rather than using a traditional shifter with a mechanical connection. This feature is standard on select Cadillac vehicles. You will see a shift stalk mounted on your steering column behind the steering wheel on your right side. To help you understand which gear you are in, your selected position is illuminated on the stalk in red and also appears on the driver information center. Shifting from one gear to another is easy. To shift into park, press the brake pedal until you come to a complete stop. Next, press the P button on the tip of the stalk. The letter P will light up in red. If you shut off your vehicle when you are stopped and not in park, it will automatically shift into park. To shift into drive, press the brake pedal. Pull the stalk toward you and then down. When the D lights up, you can release the stalk. To shift into reverse, press the brake pedal. Pull the stalk toward you and then up. When the R lights up, you can release the stalk. And finally, to shift into neutral, pull the stalk towards you and briefly hold. When the N lights up, you can release the stalk. Please refer to your owner manual for instructions on how to enter car wash mode, a convenient shift in the way you shift gears. For more information on electronic precision shifting, please refer to your vehicle owner manual.